has sanctified us with his commandments and commanded us to wrap ourselves with righteousness. Amen.
Through the blood of your son, I am able. remain standing. Yes. Shelley and Debbie are coming to light the Sabbath candles and the Yom Kippur lights.
Blessed art thou, Lord our God, King of the universe, who has sanctified us by his word, given us Yeshua, our Messiah, and commanded us to be a light to the world. Amen.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher kitchanu bat mitzvatah uvdam Yeshua ha-Mashiach vitzivanu ahidlik ne'er shel Yom Kippur. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has sanctified us with his commandments and in the blood of Yeshua the Messiah, and commanded us to kindle the Day of Atonement light.
And once again, it being a biblical festival, we're going to chant the Shehecheyanu blessing, if we could find that on the overhead. And all together.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam Shehecheyanu v'kiyamanu v'hegiyanu Lazman Hazeh.
Blessed are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has granted us life, sustained us, and brought us to this season. And now the blessing over the shofar.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher kitshanu b'mitzvatah Vitzivanu, Lishmoa, Kol Shofar.
Everyone.
Blessed art thou, Lord our God, King of the universe, who has sanctified us by thy commandments, and commanded us to hearken to the sound of the shofar.
Thank you. Acceptable
We thank you, O Lord, that through your blood, the veil has been parted. We have access into your presence. That our worship will be a sweet fragrance that makes you well pleased. Hallelujah.
Leaves fall, now Thank you.
Adonai, see our Lord.
Blessed are those who call upon the Lord. Blessed are those who call on His name. Who live their lives according to the Holy Word. Blessed are those.
Very gently, we can all be seated in His presence.
This is a brief description of the kol nidre. The Hebrew term kol nidre simply means all vows. It has been applied to our Jewish people who, during the times of persecution, were forced to take a vow that would deny their Judaism. On this night, in times past, kol nidre was employed as an annulment of such vows, easing the troubled minds of those who were forced to make this vow. But there is a deeper meaning to kol nidre. It is the cry of our hearts, asking God to forgive us for making vows that we have not and cannot keep, but also a cry beseeching Him to forgive us all of our sins. On this night, we examine our words and actions. We look back in terms and remember the sins we have already committed, and thank God for His promises that if we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us all of our sins through the blood of His Son, and to purify us from all unrighteousness. As we hear kol nidre, which is sung three times for affirmation, let us remember the affliction and persecution of our Jewish people over the ages. And let us remember our weaknesses and God's faithfulness to forgive us as we draw closer to Him.
They call me.
The offhand prayers is all-encompassing, an all-encompassing confession of sins known to us and sins unknown to us. So let us read it together. Everyone. May it be your will, Lord our God, and God of our fathers, to forgive all our sins, to pardon all our iniquities, and to cleanse us from all our sins. For the sin we committed in your sight, forcibly or willingly, and for the sin we committed against you with hard-heartedness. For the sin we committed in your sight without intention, and for the sin we committed against you with idle talk. For the sin we committed in your sight by lustful actions, and for the sin we committed against you by offensive speech. For the sin we committed in your sight by oppressing others, and for the sin we committed by contempt for parents or teachers. For the sin we committed in your sight by lewd association, and for the sin we committed against you by insincere confession. For the sin we committed against you by violence, and for the sin we committed against you by defaming your name. Forgive us all sins, O God of forgiveness, and cleanse us. For the sin we committed in your sight by fraud and deception, and for the sin we committed against
against you by bribery. For the sin we committed in your sight by mocking, and for the sin we committed against you by slander. For the sin we committed in your sight by usury and interest, and for the sin we committed against you by pride. For the sin we committed in your sight by our manner of speech, and for the sin we committed against you by wanton glances. For the sin we committed in your sight by arrogance, and for the sin we committed against you by scornful defiance. Forgive us all sins, O God of forgiveness, and cleanse us. For the sin we committed in your sight by shirking responsibility, and for the sin we committed against you in passing judgment. For the sin we committed in your sight by plotting against others, and for the sin we committed against you by gross selfishness. For the sin we committed in your sight by foolishness, and for the sin we committed against you by being stubborn. For the sin we committed against you by running to do evil, and for the sin we committed against you by tail-bearing. And for the sin we committed against you by swearing falsely, and for the sin we committed by a groundless hatred. For the sin we committed in your sight by a breach of trust, and for the sin we committed against you by a confused heart. Forgive us all sins, O God of forgiveness, and cleanse us. Forgive us for all these sins, for we read of our Messiah. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our sins was on him, and with his stripes we are healed. All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned every one to his own way, and the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all. In the past, God provided atonement for us through the Mosaic sacrificial system, but now he provides permanent atonement for us through Yeshua, our Messiah. Amen. Let's remain standing as we sing the traditional Avinu Malkeinu.
And loving kindness, save us, O Father. in thy righteousness and loving kindness, save us, O Father, our King.
We confess
unto you. We have no good works of our own. In thy righteousness and loving kindness, save us, O Father, our King. Avinu Malkeinu. Avinu Malkeinu. Avinu Malkeinu. Chaneinu Vaneinu. Kiepanu
Amen. Once again, we can all be seated.